Memorize your lines before the producer gets here. He has a volatile disposition, so be careful what you say and do in his presence. Mr. Redfield, I can't stress enough how important it is you learn these lines by heart. Your script is on the chair. I will be with you shortly.
Can't blow my cover. Better keep a low profile. Leave the pretend acting for those so inclined.
Your agent got you on the short list for this?
No, man. Casting director saw me on a mystery show.
How am I supposed to remember this shit?
This is exciting.
I'm gonna write this down. What the hell did I write?
And you are a Nazi whore.
You monster! What are you going to do to me?
I will rape and murder you.
So many German innocent lives you have killed, but the German race will rise again!
Shit.
I will murder your dirty race too.
Die Worte waren richtig, ja. Aber Sie haben anscheinend nicht die mindeste Ahnung von der Psyche eines Mannes wie William Joseph Blazkowicz. Wie können Sie sein, was Sie nicht verstehen? Sie spielen Sie die Rolle. Füllen Sie die Rolle.
A cold-blooded terrorist. That is what you are.
And you're a Nazi whore.
Monster, what are you going to do to me?
I will rape you, and I will murder you.
So many German innocent lives you have killed, but the German race will rise again.
And I will murder your dirty race, too.
Viel besser! Sie könnten von ihm lernen! Ich gebe Ihnen, was Sie brauchen, um den Geist dieses Irren zu verstehen, dieses dreckigen Untermensch. Oh, ich kannte ihn in- und auswendig. Und darum konnte ich ihn gefangen nehmen und ihn der Gerechtigkeit übergeben. Mein Gott, habe ich Hunger. William Joseph Blazkowicz, aufgewachsen in Mesquite, Texas. Mischlingskind eines Verkäufers und einer polnischen Jüdin. Die Mutter wurde vom Vater ausgeliefert, starb in einem Vernichtungslager in Neumexiko. Selbst als Erwachsener waren seine geistigen Fähigkeiten noch die eines Kindes. Und tatsächlich, als wir nach seiner Exekution aufschnitten, konnte man sehen, dass er Jude ist. Helene, machen Sie weiter. Ich bin müde.
Aspirants, as you know, this role is very physical. William Joseph Blazkowicz was not a man of intellect. He was a man of action. The scene takes place right before the scene you did earlier. Blazkowicz is about to plant the bombs that will massacre the German children in the orphanage. But first, he must eliminate the brave soldier standing guard outside the school in a brutal fight scene. Mr. Llewellyn Ewing?
Llewellyn Ewing.
Yeah. Why don't you start? You will each improvise a fight sequence. And once the guard is eliminated, you finish the scene by reading the lines from the cue card, exactly as written. Places and action.
Stop! I'm bleeding. I need to take a break.
Line, please.
Yeah, I need a doctor.
Line.
Okay. Your bravery is no match for a Neanderthal like myself. Besides, I only know how to fight in a dirty manner. And now, to kill all the innocent children, Germany's future. Ha 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 ha, what?
Why?
Mr. Redfield, please. The floor is yours.
You wanted? Is that what you had in mind?
Brace yourself, Adolf. I'm leaving here with your secret Odin codes. Then we steal the Ausmerzer, take out General Engel, and show the American people what revolution looks like.
Thank you.
not take it down to the surface.
Den Zugangsdaten eingeben. Achtung, Fehlfunktion, Navigationssysteme beschädigt, nicht. Notfallausruf eingeleitet. Landung in T-3.
General Angle's ship. Slick as a whistle. We'll be right back. heat again. deja vu.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Ober Commando. Population, shitload of assholes. You got my Odin codes, assholes.
Welcome to the Ober Commando.
population? Zero.